back together. We'll call cool and collected, mature, serious. I'm Matt. It's my friend Kristen right here. We're going to do a little show for you real quick. It's a good one person's excited. Yeah. An improvised news show, I think early morning, rise and grind sort of thing.
Yeah.
For you. It's going
to
be great.
All we need to get started is, well, we need 2 minutes to get started. That was a lie. That was
fake news.
We'll see that.
Is a noun. Any noun.
Any noun at all.
Chocolate.
Camel.
Chocolate is great. We're going to go with chocolate for now. Camel's also a valid choice. Chocolate is our first word. We're also going to need an adjective.
Kinky?
Kinky, great. Chocolate and kinky, two of my favorite things.
Yay.
Let's do it. Thank you. Oh, Karen, I'm so happy to be back with you today.
So happy. It's been such a long time.
Oh, long time, long weekend.
Yeah, long weekend.
God. That Memorial Day weekend will mess you up.
Oh, God, I know. Folks. Especially you, because we all know about your gambling addiction.
Yeah.
It's always a tough one for you when you have free time.
I get free time. You know, the kids are home. We, like, break out some of the guilt. We just kind of go crazy. The betting gets pretty hot.
Yeah. I think we're all just glad you still have your home.
Yeah, no, I've got my home, I've got my kids, it's a great give and take. How was your weekend?
It was fine.
Us gambling the mind.
Yes, you know, Kevin and I, we spent it on a romantic weekend together,
Kinky, or you know, pretty low-key?
Little kinky. We're trying to save our marriage, so.
sweetheart, we can go for a walk on the beach, or where you want.
I was thinking of maybe trying something.
Like a hike, or... I know you got that, like, Great British Bake Off cookbook. We can try something in that. The rest of these look pretty complicated, though.
Well, it's, you know, sort of like that, in that I was thinking maybe we could, like, do a role play.
Like a Great British Bake Off sort of role? Oh, I can be like Paul Hollywood, and you can be Mary Berry. I like that. That's cool. That's totally different from like a walk on the beach. Yeah.
I'll confess I've not seen it, so I assume those are people on the show.
They're in sound fake, but they're totally real.
Okay,
totally
so yeah, maybe we could do that, and we could just get a little frisky. But I guess we'd be British people. I don't know how to do one, but I'll learn.
Well, we're gonna take it. So it was good. You guys hung out. You're trying to rekindle things.
Yeah, we're gonna keep trying.
We're really transparent on the show, folks.
Yeah.
It's like if you're tuning in for the first time.
Yeah.
We air our baggage, our grievances, our highs, our lows. Word vomit, right.
Anyway, so the big news of the day.
Big news of the day is that the Wolverines on the north side of the county, they've got their big game coming up. Go Wolverines! Yeah, they're great. I can't remember the last time I watched a football game. It's very violent for me. So
oh well, I'm sure it's a trigger for you.
After the incident last Halloween, yeah.
Right.
It was pretty. That's the main reason why I don't watch it.
It did well, you know. I mean, the video provided us a lot of entertainment. So,
yeah,
we
no.
We got like a week's worth of programming.
Yeah, you guys just kept looping that clip. My public humiliation. It was great.
Over and over again.
Hey, do you want? Yeah, you can throw me the ball if you want.
Oh.
Yeah, throw me
the ball.
Yeah, no, I'm totally gonna catch it. It'll be fine. I've caught balls before.
Tell them, are you rolling?
Oh, hey. So you guys are gonna. Oh! No!
Such an idiot. It's weird that we got so much mileage out of it because it was such
it's
a short
clip. It's like, I mean, that broke when Vine was a big thing.
Right,
so.
Yeah.
Is Vine still even a thing, folks?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't care for children.
No, you can't.
Well, I do have them, but I.
Folks, this is why I handle all like the kids segments
right.
for the programming anytime
right.
we bring.
Because I don't care for them. I prefer to treat them like adults.
Basically, I started painting when I was like 3, and then it was pretty simplistic, sort of like finger painting things. And then I moved into a more impressionistic period, which I'm in now at 3.5.
Yeah.
Do you have any questions, Ms. Hostess?
I will have some advice for you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm just 3.5.
You
so.
Clearly seem to have some rudimentary talent here. I would just advise you that pursuing a fine arts career is likely to lead to little to no return on any kind of investment.
I mean, I'm just three, like, there has been no, like, financial, like, my, no one pays for these things.
Jonathan, do you have a 401k yet?
No, but, like, I feel emotionally and spiritually rich based off of, like, the work I've done. I mean, this is really good, right? Like, be honest, like, how would you describe it in, like, an adjective?
Blotchy.
Yeah, no, you really, she's not good with kids.
Yo,
so
I,
yeah, that kid would not stop crying. He's
no.
not.
We employ several psychologists on staff.
Yeah, they're right backstage right now.
But, you know, I just feel like they should hear what they need to hear. You know.
The children, you want to give them the hard truths. Early on. We're actually going to cut over, sort of a smash cut, if you will, over to my co-host here's hard answer corner. She's going to just give you some hard truths that people have been needing to hear for a while. Take it away.
All right. I have something to say about people who walk slowly on sidewalks. Okay?
This is going to be good.
We're outside. We all need to get somewhere. I understand if you, like, have an injury that is making you move slowly. That's fine. Stay off to the side, okay? Here's what I really don't like. 4 of you girls linking arms and walking in a line.
Watch out, girls. Watch out. All 4 of you. You, and you.
That's right. Tossing your hair, chewing gum, which is disgusting. Nobody wants to see half-chewed rubber in your mouth.
Also, it's bad for your teeth. You shouldn't. It's just sugar. Those are, like, just... Waste. Don't
even get me started. So I feel like I have the right, if I come across you and you're not moving in a timely fashion, to stab you in the back.
New segment for the
show. I think it'll take off.
I think so too. It's just
Emmy material.
What? Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. Emmy material. You would. He missed last year's Emmys because he was in gambling rehab.
I would have. Been with you representing the station.
Right.
If I wasn't trying to overcome my demons.
Right.
So.
Well, it's just semi-accepted. I'm still mad about it. It's fine.
You know, I don't want to get in with it. Okay? I don't want to get in with it. Go Wolverine!
Yeah, Wolverine!
Guys, so Marcus, what are you doing over here? Come here.
Sorry, God.
I know you just got into your pads, but look, before I know, as the captain, you've got like a lot riding on this game and everything. I just I'm gonna pull up a clip. You've probably seen it. What I'm gonna show you in this clip, I don't want you and the guys to do.
Okay.
I want you to catch the balls. I want you to throw the balls very well. Okay. Don't do what this idiot does. Okay. I'm gonna play. It's a vine. Okay. Just check it out. There's a lot riding on this game. The Wolverines!
Oh my God, I'm gonna vomit. That guy really looked like he was gonna catch it.
Marcus, you know what you're not gonna do? You're not gonna blow this game, and you're not gonna do this!
Oh, stop showing
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to convey a point, Marcus!
God, I really, really wish Coach Masterson was back.
He's gone, okay? He's in gambling rehab! Sweeping the whole town!
All right, I'll catch it.
I just want to sit over here for a little while.
We like to shake things
we
up
shake
on
things
the
up.
Show.
I'm
we
the Emmy material while I'm over here. That's fine. That hurt my feelings. Sorry. You said we're open and honest and just
bleh, all out there. So this is about 80% of our program.
We're working out all of our demons right here.
Yeah, it's a morning show. It's sort of a Maury Jarrus. It's all mashed
right?
together.
It's
right?
like a real kick in the ass for a lot of reasons.
Yeah, I'm not sure I would advertise like early morning TV
okay.
show as a kick in the ass. All right,
okay. But, well, you know, we'll talk about this later because you approved the copy before we went on here, so I don't know if you're on this.
You know what I'd like to do to you?
What?
Kick in the ass!
Oh my god!
It's not a bad thing.
Whoa, I feel very angry.
Kick in the ass! And it's open, that was not a threat of physical violence.
No.
I'm maintaining my distance, we're safe, okay?
I feel strangely unthreatened.
That's good, that's the point of kicking the ass, right?
I've never had this pickup line before. Let me buy you a drink.
It's a long bar, do you mind if I come closer?
Oh, all right, yeah.
Cool. So, have you ever been, like...
Oh.
I just picked this one up.
I'm so nervous.
I get nervous when I answer empty, but this is great. It's got actual alcohol. Have you been kicked in the ass before? Or?
Ooh, never.
I mean, it's really open to interpretation, so it doesn't have to be as, like, wild as before. It can be small, sensual, it can be delicate, it can be other adjectives that are not coming to my mind right now because I'm panicking.
Well, this side, you know, I've never been to a singles bar before, but I am glad I came.
So, yeah, guys, those wolves biffed it.
Yeah. That was unfortunate.
They pulled a me. They pulled a real me.
They really did. They did. They pulled a
you. Look, I'm sorry, folks. Like, I know a lot of people probably don't turn on, like, 7 a.m. programs to, like, be brought down like this. It's just hard. It's hard. We've all got our demons, our things we're overcoming, your intimacy issues, and my crippling gambling addiction. It's a lot to take in at this early in the morning.
It is, yeah.
But thank you for sticking around with us.
Yeah.
All five of you. Honestly, we have no idea.
We don't know what the ratings are.
Yeah, they don't give us the ratings.
They don't give us the ratings. Well, they don't pay the light bill, so we can't actually read anything.
Yeah.
Because
we're on a paper system here. We don't have any computer readouts.
Yeah.
It's too dark to read the papers. So.
Yeah.